Hey guys, it's Dr. Dickinson. So if you haven't tried the Math Learning Center, I strongly encourage you to get on there and start exploring. This is a wonderful tool. Today we're going to look at the Fractions app. And this is available in either a Chromebook or a web, as well as an iPad. So get on the Math Learning Center. You can look at fractions. There's other tools that are also going to support you in helping your students understand fraction relationships. And as you can see down here, we have our whiteboard with a list of tools at the bottom. So I can start by having my students build fractions. And they can build fractional parts. They can compare fractions. They can take these fractions that they've created and they can make equal lengths. They can also shade them in. So you can have them shade in three parts and then have them represent their fraction so they can write it in symbolic form. There it is. Or they can use the pen tool and also annotate it. Now, another cool thing about that is they can create and compare fractions. You can change the colors of the fractions so they can see equivalency. So now I'm doing tens. You can see my fractions are the same size. It's so cool, they actually snap together here. Now I'm going to shade in to see 3/5 is equal to how many tens. So I'm going to go back to my color tool here, down the bottom, and I'm going to choose a different color. All right, and I can see 3/5 is equal to 6/10. I can even write it here on this board if I'd like to. A lot of functionality in this particular web tool, which is one of the reasons why I love it. And certainly you can have your students do things like comparing fractions, creating fractions. They can take fraction problems and you can give them a context like, Nia thinks 1/4 is greater than 1/3. Is she right? So they can, instead of using the bar, they can use the circle and they can compare. They can compare 1/3 and they can compare it to 1/4. So I'm going to make another circle. And the students can shade that in. And they can justify their answers using a visual model, which is so powerful because this is going to provide them with the language to actually put it into action. So I could see now here, 1/4 is actually smaller than 1/3. And if the kids still don't believe you, they can actually overlay that and see how much greater a third is than a fourth. So a lot of fun ways that you can play around with this tool. As teachers, you can also set up your problem. You can share that with your kiddos. You can share an image. You can have your students go onto this app. You can set up several problems, maybe about comparing, ordering, finding equivalent fractions, and just encourage them to have fun and explore. Again, nothing beats actually getting those physical and constructing those fractions, but our kiddos need all of those representations and we need many opportunities to make sense and make meaning out of what they're doing. So hopefully you'll be encouraged to get on the app. This is the Math Learning Center for fractions.